So guys, are you thinking that what is the target of Nifty? We all saw that Nifty has reached to the 24,000 mark, and today is the 1st of July 2024, and we are sustaining above the 24,000, right? So you might have the question that what is the absolute target for this and where it is likely to go? Will it continue to move up like this, or we may see some corrections? What's gonna happen next? So to answer all these questions, I'm here on your demand. I saw your reviews, your comments in the previous videos, and based on your feedbacks, I again started these analysis sessions. So thank you so much for all your love and care. And this is the chart in front of you of Nifty. And if you see Nifty this month, like I'm specifically talking about this particular week, Nifty today exactly opened in the range of 24,000, and then from there it is moving up. So in my sense, as per my studies, today it made again a bottom at 24,000. Like if I show you the lower levels, like if you go to the 5 minute chart here, and if I just put a horizontal line at 24,000, like you see here, this is 24,000 mark. And if you look at the 24,000, this is your psychological level of 24,000. Yes. So everything depends on whether it survives above it or it doesn't. तो यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हैं, वंस इट ट्राइड आफ्टर क्रॉसिंग, इफ यू सी, वंस इट ट्राइड टू क्रॉस अबव बट इट फेल्ड, अगेन इट ट्राइड, इट वेंट अप. द सेम 24,000 लेवल इज नाउ एक्टिंग एज अ सपोर्ट, एक्टिंग एज अ सपोर्ट, एंड विद द सेम सपोर्ट टुडे इट वेंट अप एंड राइट नाउ ट्रेडिंग अराउंड 24,140. सो दिस वीक, द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ द जुलाई मंथ, this week Nifty, if it continues to hold 24,000 and if it continues to trade above 24,000, this week you can see it going towards 24,300 to 350. So the first target is, if it sustains here, the first target for Nifty is 24,000 to 24,000 in 300 to 350 is the target, 340, 350. Other way around is, if it fails at 24,000, then in that case we may see it coming down towards, first of all, 23,930 to about 840, 850. And if it breaks 23,850, then it may come down towards 23,600 also. So let me conclude it again as per the price action. As per the price action, if Nifty continues to trade above 24,000 mark, it is likely to go to 24,300 to 350. Absolute target is 340. If it fails at 24,000, it may come immediately to 23,930, then the 840, and if it breaks 840, it may come down even to 23,600 to 580. So from here we can expect 200 points upside, or failing at the 24,000, we can expect, you can say, immediately 200 points downside. And if that accelerates, so almost 400 points downside. So this is in essence general and very simplified way to understand the Nifty at the current market price. If you have any questions and how you liked these kinds of analysis videos, do put it in the comment box. I will personally reply all your comments, and I'll catch you in the next analysis video. Thank you. Best wishes.